Hello everybody and welcome to just a little quick video that I've made aware of. So Spinosaurus did get its new release animation that I'll just show you again right now. Very nice, of course.
Okay, even I have to admit that the...
Gabbit. Shush. I command you to shush. Let me speak. I mean, the subtitles are still there, so I might just turn those off too. Like, you don't need to hear the character subtitles. Okay, now. So, Spinosaurus has been given its new walk cycle, being holding itself a bit taller and more demanding somewhat. But it also has been given a new kill animation for large predators. I'm testing Therizinosaurus out and might just test something like a Stegosaurus out as well, just to experiment. See how much has actually been changed about the Spino, and see what's been pretty much kept the same. So, let's start off with the classic T-Rex. Let's just speed it up so we can see these two fight. So they should come into contact pretty quickly. And I did make the Spinosaurus somewhat aggressive, I don't know. But if we can speed this up, we should be able to see a very familiar fight. And they're walking very close to each other. Just gotta... Okay, Spinosaurus sitting down. Okay, this might take a little bit of time. Oh, okay, here we go. See how this fight goes. What? Ah, no. Really? Come on. Oh, hang on. Here we go. This fight's got a bit of a different roar now. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yes. Okay. Okay, let's see. Please fight. I want to see what people have shown. Didn't want to spoil this. Okay, first hit goes with Spino on T-Rex. They come together. Oh, geez, Spino. Bam! Whoa! Oh! So, okay. T-Rex headbusts the Spino, then Spino grabs it in the neck. I'll just take a quick screenshot there. So, zoom out. Let's go to... Oh! Oh! Oh, oh, gee. Whoa. We can... Wow! Oh, that was awesome! Okay, they've kept the eating animation a bit the same. The spine goes down on one hand to hit its feet, but... Wow, that was awesome! So they've gone the classic Jurassic Park 3 kill animation, with the Spinosaurus being rammed by the T-Rex, then grabbing the T-Rex by the neck and breaking it. Oh, that... Okay, that might be my new favorite kill animation, just because of how accurate it is. Okay, Frontier, we need more of these. We need more of these, just these classic kills. Let's try Giga, see how different Giganotosaurus is.
this lineup of biggest antagonists and franchises ever seen. And in this case, this is what our Grant said, the biggest predator ever seen. And now this Spino's got a taste for blood. So, let's see what he's like with this Giga. Oh, wait. Coming together instantly. What a face off that one. This is. Okay. So they've got to come together again. Which they seem to be in a second. Like, biggest following the Spino. He smells the blood. Ooh. Oh, hang on. Oh. Probably gonna line up the confrontation. Yes, here we go. Giga's ready. What a mix of roars that is. Okay, here we go. Oh. Come together. Okay, yeah, here we go. So this is where it happens. Oh, Giga's actually killing its neck. So Spinosaurus is gonna do this for every large predator. How do you like it now, Giga? Victory to the Spino. Okay. Indominus Rex. Let's see what I'm gonna do. Second one. Somewhat more like the Jurassic World Evolution. But yeah, we're gonna have to see what these two do to each other. What is that? Almost looks like the scar's been updated. Can't tell. But we're about to see two heavyweights go up against each other. The Indominus Rex versus the Spinosaurus. We've seen T-Rex versus Giga. T-Rex versus Spino and Giga versus Spino. Now, oh, here we go, instantly. Well, okay. Oh, Indominus Rex gets a good hit. Oh. Oh, Indominus Rex is good. Gone. Okay, I don't know what the hell happened there. I felt like I went into cinematic mode. I didn't click it. But yeah. We're gonna have to see the end of that fight. So we'll see if the Spino dies or not. Oh, hang on. Okay, they're gonna finish it. I'm ever so much closer. Here we go. To each other. That's a great sense of individual identity. Oh, they're coming back together. Okay, here we go. Yep, here we go. I thought it might have been different, but yeah. Ah, oh, jeez.